I wanted Dairos and go first. Zero land, I have to mulligan. Can keep this, but it's pretty bad. Okay, that improves things dramatically. So I can draw at least, well, I can draw, like, really deep, actually. Okay, he opened up with black. That's not a good sign for me. It means the slow hand's gonna actually damage me. Ooh, not seeing that land's really depressing, actually. Can't expect that. No edict effect, so it's safe for now. Yeah, I knew we had edict effect. That really sucks. Some beats in. 4 damage on turn 5 is not very good, but it's better than nothing. I'm tapping for with white because I don't really care about white sources on game 1. Another counterspell? Yep. I'm actually gonna go for it now, actually. I'll go for a red source here. Okay. Not overly pleased to see that land, but do what you gotta do. So if I get lucky and go forecast, fling, plus a tug, I can win out, right? Rewind. That's pretty powerful. Mystic Teachings. I actually don't know how to sideboard against blue-black control. I'm thinking cutting out Fling is the correct choice, but I'm not sure that's right or not. I'm definitely going to bring in anti-counter spells though. I think I'll cut out 2 bridges. Was not expecting the Angler. Alright, I concede here. Alright, so what do I want is Pyro Blast, sure. What do I cut though? I'm thinking drums because he can easily destroy my cards, but I actually like drums, that's the problem. Yeah, this is probably my best bet though. Drums contribute to the quick wins though. It's a one lander, but I have no, I have to mulligan this. Okay, I can keep this, just barely. Tog's bad. You draw a land. What can he possibly cast for one? I'm just trying to be clever, so I'm not sure. Alright, well, unless I can draw some sort of way to actually get some extra colors, I'm gonna be in a lot of trouble. Come on! Okay, that's a good draw. One, two, three, four, five. Six. Sadly, I can't actually afford to go, four cards. I need to actually use it, which means I need to hold up the counterspell. So I'll have to wait for next turn. Yeah, that's fine, I'm gonna stop that. Yep, sure. That's a very good draw. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Swing first. Exclude. Interesting. I'm gonna cast both my arms flares next turn. Husk next turn. Yeah. not overly inclined to throw away my Flayer Husk at the moment. Oh, okay, well luckily he did it before damage, so I'm gonna kill this creature first then. Then I'll use his turn. Draw some more cards. Yeah, so his misplay is hurting him pretty badly. I have to count that. Because I'll be echoing Tooth, killing off my Flayer Husk. I cannot allow. There goes my gems. Yeah, got there. Okay, I kinda want the second drum now. What do I cut for it though? The Flayer Husk were really good there. Prism's obviously good. could arguably cut Star. No, I can't, because he's a really good killing creature, especially on the draw. So yeah, I guess the weakest card is the drum. There goes my forecast. Finally, a decent draw. Oh, it actually worked. Angler? Yep. Ah, oh, misplayed! That was really poor. I should have waited for one more turn. So bad of me. Okay, that made it slightly better. But still really bad of me anyway. There was a chance that we would draw on the red source and it would have GG'd me. Oh, he conceded anyway.